something different is happening and something is changing, and that change is happening right in here.
Right.
I think that working people have got tired of being stepped on and have decided that we deserve to eat too. W.E.B. Du Bois once said that before anybody has cake, we all should have bread.
Woo.
And I think that that's what we should talk about.
Right.
I'm glad to be the author of S.7772. Sounds complicated, doesn't it?
Yes.
All it means is raise that stupid minimum wage. Raise it to 10 an hour so people can start paying their bills. I'm tired of hearing my sisters up here talk about they're working full time and scared of being evicted. I'm tired of it. I don't know about you, but we should have it at the state level, 10 an hour. Then we should go further. If the city needs to raise it higher than that, we should raise it higher than 10. Raise it to 13. Why not?
Why not 15?
I'm not against that. I have my way to be 20.
That's right.
But don't stop there. Let's not get caught up as we usually do. Put this and index this to inflation so we don't have this game again. When inflation goes up, let the wage go up. Let's not have this game again. My friends, now there's going to be pushback on this one. The Republicans and their corporate sponsors are going to push back on this one. They're going to say, man, y'all are asking us to give up too much. How will I afford my 12th trip by helicopter to the Hamptons if I make sure that you can eat? How mean you are to them.
Very mean.
They can't get their 15th condo in wherever you have 15 condos if you have a fair chance to get Pampers. They can't do these things, and they're going to push back. They're going to say we're wrong. But we have a way of dealing with this. When the usual suspects come before us, we're going to say three things to them. WFP!
Right.
We're going to say that we want finance reform because we're tired of not having women's equality. We're going to say that we want action, citizens' action, because we want to have a fair election for New York. We have to take the Senate back, but let me tell you, as a Marine Corps veteran, I know a dogfight when I see one. This is going to be one dogfight in Albany. We need to have folk who won't run when the dogs come out. That's why I urge you to vote WFP. My friends, I will see you on the picket line, and we will stand together at the victory party.